Pick her up after?
Yeah.
We shivered.
Did you see that?
Mm-hmm. That was go lay down. Or go away.
Plus my pad moves.
I'm telling, that's the hard part. There goes the rest of
them. Mm-hmm. Look at how little she is compared to what mommy looks like on Sassy.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's definitely not for my sake.
Oh. Today is going to be more of a fight. Because it's the second day being ridden. Oh. Oh.
Your battery's gonna die.
Mommy?
What?
Is the hard part is getting off too?
No, getting
right
off's
now, the
easy.
The hard part's getting on and having her just
stay
ahead.
Still.
Oh. Does this zoom at all?
I'm gonna get my Laffy Taffy. My orange one.
No, you just ate one.
Mm-hmm.
That's pure sugar. And a cookie.
Whatever.
Don't whatever me.
No, I mean whatever for your sugar. I'm still gonna be tired, and once we're gonna have the best dinner is your homemade.
Like I'm sliding off. There's nothing to hold on to with her.
Her back feet keep giving out on her.
No, it's just the ground.
I can't tell, there's no tail.
Good girl. I want her to keep her head down and give to the fish on a light contact. without too much of a fuss, and that's going to be the biggest thing. With her important hoe being stopped. You want to get on?
Me? No.
No, her.
Oh.
Sure?
Yeah, come on. Come up, not just come towards the front. You don't come towards the back. Hey. Hey. Okay.
Hold on for her so you're not riding by yourself. Atlas! Come here. Would you just sit? Good boy. Now stay. Stay. What's the point of the helmet?
Huh?
What's the point of the helmet? She falls off, it's gonna fall off her. She's so much littler, Josie.
Look, her legs actually fit where they belong.
Yeah. Yeah, neither one of them look comfortable.
Well, Dixie's still nervous about having anyone on her back, and Josie's nervous regardless of whatever. Josie's never been on a horse without a saddle.
Okay, I gotta go.
You can turn it off, I'm good.
Put the